Now, I am inspired by a spectrum of people. I would say Carl Frey is someone that his research is really inspiring to me. I also equally am very inspired by people that are thinking about work from a design perspective, like what is the new design of work? How do we function in spaces together, especially now post COVID, or not even post, but during COVID and beyond? What does it mean to design spaces that are going to be both for our well-being and our function, and at the same time for engagement? And how does that look like when we are, spaced in a variety of ways and have to be very careful with how we interact? And a similar